Let's see. Are we rolling?
Roll two, take one.
Let's go.
Let me get this off the camera.
Let's record that shit.
Okay, what happened?
I just get off the phone with the limo guy 15 minutes ago. 15, not, no, 20 minutes ago. 15. I say, I have mine. What? I mean, what happened? I say, you know, whenever he says, let me GPS your address, whatever like that. And I say, well, you know, I was like, well, GPS it. And he was like, okay. So I called him right back to tell him that when you GPS it, it puts you off right here, like in the front of the complex on the side. So you have to come up another street and make a left on the side street on Brown. So he, so it rings. The limo guy's not answering the phone.
Why?
I don't know. But he doesn't answer. So like, I was like, okay, well, I'm gonna call him back in 5 minutes.
Girl, don't play with me.
She has $60 in her things. 5 minutes. 5 minutes, I call him, it goes straight to voicemail. So I've been calling, it is 11. He's supposed to be here at 12. It is 11:51. There's no limo. I got your money, but you don't have my service.
We have to be the club in 30 minutes. We have to be there at 11:30.
Girl,
when we have 20 people with no fucking limousine.
Whatever you.
Girl, it's gonna car.
I know, but it's supposed to be. This is not the way it's supposed to be.
How are you?
You show the lights.